Yes, perfect.
Please confirm my screen is visible. Hello?
Yes, sir, it's
yes,
visible.
Yes, Karthik, your screen is visible.
Yeah, it's visible.
Just a minute, I've already started the application. It will take 1 minute. Just a minute, I will stop the sharing. Okay, I think some problem is there. Just a minute. I think Notepad is not updated. I started. Our screen is visible, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
It's visible.
So we have lived in that place that installing Enzyme and Gist, right? And after that, we're going to edit the test case. So just a minute, it will run. Environment setup is very challenging. My laptop. How much time it will take? I don't know. Yeah. Now, adding the test case over here. First, if I want to get this data, okay, whatever is written in the return statement. So that's why we have to import the app. But if I want to make the print in that console, then how we can do that? So before going to test any application, this is my app, right? So instead of the return, I have this HTML. First, we have to import the app. So I have imported the app, this one, right? Import app from app. Now, my second task is that I have to read the data. This data I have to read from the test container. So var read data from container is equal to console dot log. Data now let's what did you print in the console that I have to see. cannot find module engine. Engine not installed for a minute.
Hello, sir.
Yes, bolo.
Can you share this folder with us for a reference purpose?
Yes, I will share it, because I think the version of the React, some mis, it was changed, okay, that's why the configuration not working. I did 17.1.0, okay. Let's see, I think it will resolve. Okay, just a minute. So I'll share.
Sir, even I wanted this to...
Yes, what?
Because the day one recording is good with me, but the second day, no? So when you create this tab, there was a like I'm doing this, but pura complete nahi hua, so that's why I'm asking for the second like your folder of this.
Okay. So
as a
Poonam said, I'll share after the session. Okay. But every means it will complete one by one use case. I will take this is today. I take one use case, right? So that will be complete and this will share. Okay. Next day I will take another use case.
Yes.
That I will complete. This way I can give you. So it will be full and compact in your side. Okay. Means it some modules come 1 or 2 days. So after completing this day, these two things, then I'll share. So that will be benefit for you. So everything will be covered at a place. Okay.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
So it will come slow. This 1 day or 2 day we have spent, right? So many things are there. So I have create the all hands-on and then I'll share. Actually, that day Nginx was not installed properly. That because of React version and the compatibility issue was there. So today, I understood that the problem is that Nginx installation was not perfectly done that day. So the problem has happened. Let's see, okay? It takes... The first day recording you all got or not?
Got it.
Okay.
Got it.
First day, second day, these two recording you all got, right? Let's see.
Yes.
Yeah, I think it's installed properly. Yeah. Now I think we'll run. So Nginx it can understood. Okay, if I other files is there, I'll test it or one minute. And write the test case over here. Okay, ignore this file. I think it will be run. So I send the moment. Script. You can see in the shallow, we just get the value, right? Shallow wrapper and console.log shallow wrapper is printed, right? This value. So read data, we are adding this thing, but shallow will do that. Create one setup first. Setup. Data test, that is my attribute, data test, okay. I'm taking the attribute, this attribute name, and paste here, data test. Data test is equal to, hello. Then you have to pass. So this function is used for find the attribute dynamically. It's updating initially two function, initial function. Function for the test suite. Now writing the test case, I will remove this one, describe dot skip, so I will not execute this thing. I will execute another file, one another describe. I will write rendered Const equal wrapper equal to what I'll do. This is created, right? So hello means it will automatically copy all the divs, all the nested element. So I will create one wrapper setup calls app component variable, and dynamically I will find, I will just pass the attribute find by test attribute and pass the wrapper comma, that is your component tab value of the test table, right? Very simple. It's put it there and expect app component dot length dot to be one. Now if I will run this thing, two describer there, you can see that only first will be executed because I skip it. Or you can do describe dot only. There is some value I am missing. 1 minute. Wrapper dot find over here. Yeah. So that my first test case is run. That is your without error. This one, right? So what I will take the component which attribute is data test and value is component app, how many times it will exit in the page, right? To be one. So length is one. Second is that just another case, that is your renders increment button. Isn't that page? What I'll do? Anybody tell me that value? What I'll do for that? Copy this thing, your wrapper. Hello. Now that should be button. Copy it. Button dot length to be one, but that should be an increment button. This value I'll just put here. Now another test case, that is your, and I'll execute all the test case at a time. Renders, how many count display? Are displaying const wrapper equal to setup const counter display. Find by test attribute as the wrapper, comma, counter display, that is your this value. Counter display dot length not to be one. Test height test counter starts. Const count that is your count. I think count this one. Dot. count dot to be zero. Run up to that much, okay. What it will return. So you can see that the button count and the the test data and the counter position, whatever I've added, that is successfully passed, right? So setup, what I will do, setup means it will copy all the application data and pass the argument as a props, okay? Salo means inside the div, or you are importing the app, right? Inside the app, I have some HTML divs, all elements are there. So it will copy the elements, salo. And then I'll add that find by attribute. So I have no added any other query element, just add the attribute. And with the attribute, I target the element over there. Simply things. Okay, and then another case is when I click the button, how it will perform. Counter button. Increment. We just clicked. Const. Const. Const button. Equal to the button increment button. Button dot. When you execute the click in the inside the test function, that is your simulate. Simulate what? Click. CLICK. Click the counter. Keep the counter. And by attribute, append comma. That is script down dot to be one. button. Click there on let's do that. At the moment, go there. See that there's also button dot simulate, and I click 1, 2, 3 hard coded value that is also pass. Okay, so any question up to that test case, how it will execute? Hello, reference. Hello.
Hello.
Yes. Hello? Is there any question?
No, sir. No, sir.
Okay, and if I will means it, I have multiple files, right? App.js, home.js. So every time we have to configure this thing. So better we have to keep this thing inside that setup test. Hello will not be coming over here. Only copy this line. Style. Because it's direct dependent on that file. Look, so better we have to add in the configuration in the global configuration file. So every time we need no need to add these 3 or 4 repeated lines in the MLT case. So can you do one thing in tomorrow? Can you create some app and that take the value from there and test? Can you do that? With the same method. Hello, am I audible? Yes.
Yeah.
So can you do one thing? Create one application and add some value over it, okay? And also make the test case. So with this has hello component, okay? Inside this hello, you can get the value. And then you have to add the test case to be not equal to this kind of thing. So it will be more understandable for your side. Sharing. Okay. So I told yes, because if you create this kind of things that then you can or more understand, right?
Yes.
So tomorrow, can you do this thing? Or if you have any doubt, you can tell me. for any questions. डाउट तो नहीं है ना? अरे भाई कुछ तो बोलो, कौन कोई तो एक डाउट्स अगर नहीं है तो एक एप्लीकेशन को मतलब छोटा एक डीप ऐड करके टेक्स्ट ऐड करके उसको टेस्ट पर टेस्ट बना सकते हो।
सर ट्राई करो, वीडियो फिर से देखना पड़ेगा थोड़ा, थोड़ा और मतलब कॉम्प्लेक्स हुआ है।
अभी जो बोला उसमें मतलब अभी जो दिखा यार डेमो हुआ तो उसमें कुछ क्लैरिटी मतलब क्वेश्चन तो नहीं है ना? दैट इज माय कॉल। अगर नहीं है तो यू कैन डू दैट बाय योरसेल्फ। या अगर क्वेश्चन है तो बोलो, और नहीं तो एक बना के ले आना होगा। मीनाक्षी, पूनम, सुजक्ता,
सर
मयूर,
देखना
या
पड़ेगा उसके बाद बनाते हैं। सर आप ये फाइल अभी सेंड कर सकते हैं क्या? मतलब हमें रेफर करने के लिए
नहीं अभी
अच्छे रहेगा।
तो? हाँ ऑब्वियसली दे देंगे, नॉट एन इशू। फाइल में ऐड कर देता हूँ ग्रुप में, वो प्रिया को मैं बोलता हूँ ऐड कर देता, ठीक है, यू विल गेट द फाइल। बट जो एक यूज केस में बना रहा उसका माय माफी, यू हैव टू create one something, right? So that will be more understandable for your side.
ट्राई करते
Okay, then we can wrap up the session for today. Tomorrow you have to come with new things.
ओके सर, थैंक यू।
Okay, guys, bye. And I'll update the Excel sheet where you can get your code.
यस
ओके सर,
And first
यस सर,
day's
थैंक
code
यू।
is required or this code? First day that I have created the node modules and make the test case,
नो
that
सर,
is
वो
we don't
बोथ
need the
सर,
first.
नो नो सर, ऐड बोथ, फर्स्ट
ओके ओके
डे आल्सो और दिस रिएक्ट आल्सो।
ठीक है, ओके बाय।